Bitcoin engineering pioneer, Brendan Lee, part two interview. This is going to be a preview of the show I'm shooting here. I'll give you a little preview at the end of this. And basically, he was at the hackathon. This is at the Babbage Hackathon, BSV Association sponsored hackathon out there in Austin, Texas, a few weeks ago. He flew all the way in from Brisbane to share his insight. And, you know, you can learn all about like his participation to the role. What happened with his team and how did his team place? Which team was he on? Because anyways, I'll save it for the show. I'll give you a little plug in on it, on how it actually works out. So you have to watch and hear from him himself. It's going to be a little preview, and watch my other show I did with Brendan Lee a few months back, talking about his full story going back into the early days and how he even got into Bitcoin and, you know, his history as a programmer, as a computer scientist, and how he learned this stuff. So check it out. I'll put a preview to the show here on this short. I'll see you at the top. This is Gavin.